What's up, y'all? All right, let's take a deep breath, y'all. All right, so my homeboy, he's bisexual. Nobody's gonna tell him. He came in the group chat, right? And he said he was in the pool. Imagine a nigga in the pool shirtless. And another nigga in the pool shirtless too. Swimming to my homeboy. My homeboy said the only reason why he ain't hit is because he ain't had game. So my homeboy got him fucked that night. Nobody told him. It's my section. Now, I know some of y'all ain't here right now. Y'all like, what's going on? But the truth is, you probably dated a dude too. And you would tell him that he was my section. Now,
Safe speech.
Y'all feel like this is homophobic? I'm talking about some real shit that happens. Yeah, because I understand, like, it's kind of like PC, like, you know, this is a real story. Okay, so I know some of y'all in here, you know, when it comes to women, a lot of their power is in their pussy, right? And that's just the truth of it, right? So, imagine, right, just imagine. You know what they fucking. Nobody else knows. Only you. So now you wanna expose them. Right? You wanna expose them. So people start asking questions. Well, how long y'all been together? How long did you know? You say 3 years. So now nobody ever came. Because you knew the whole time that you were telling him he was bisexual. You won't be saying it now because he left you for take one. Chat my homeboys, and I told him, I said, yo, I fucked the shit out of this chick, but I cut her off. I'm done with her. They said, man, you cold, bro. You cold. I said that right about 5 different chicks. Now, 5 years later, I look back. None of them chicks ever hit me back. I cut them off. None of them ever hit me back. It was trash. That's what it was. Some of y'all guys in here laughing. You probably went in the group chat today also when you told your homeboys, yo, I fucking shot my girlfriend. She came. You was like, and she was like, I came. Maybe she couldn't wait to get you up off her. You fucked the shit out of your girlfriend this morning. Why she ain't make you breakfast?
You
fucked the shit out of your girlfriend. You went to work, came back home, and she picked a fight with you the same day you came in a group chat and said you fucked the shit out of her. That's the power of a woman. They stifle themselves, right? Just to make you feel like a man. You know? So, you know, some of y'all ladies that's in here, If you're here with your man, whisper in his ears. Maybe he talking about you.
Amen.
Okay.
It is what it is, you know?